Frankie loved Alan. Everybody knows she gave the tailor $100. Make a man a suit of clothes. He was a man, but he'd done her wrong. Frankie was a good woman. Everybody knows. Every time she gave Alan money, he'd go and spend it on those parlor whores. He was a man, but he'd done her wrong. Frankie went to the barroom, had herself a glass of gin, and she asked the old bartender, "You seen my man come in? My man, think he's doing me wrong." So Frankie, I tell you no story, I will tell you no lie. Saw Albert come an hour ago with a girl called Alice Fry. Your man, believe he's doing you wrong. So Frankie went to the saloon. She didn't go to be gone long. Spied on through the keyhole. Saw her man in Alice's arms. He's my man. You're doing me wrong. So Frankie called out to Albert. And she fired three or four times. Said, "Everyone stand back. I wanna see that bastard dying. He's my man. He's done me wrong." Frankie and the judge, they walked out side by side. Judge said, "Hey, Frankie, they found you justified. Killing a man, he done you wrong." Frankie was a good girl. Everybody knows.